Everyone, this is the basic model of bridge monitoring system. So in this we have two motors and there is an Arduino board downside there, and for sensing we have an accelerometer sensor AGC XY 3655. So basically it is just like if there is a crack in the bridge it will indicate that there is a disturbance in the bridge structure. So what it will do, so what it will do, as the pressure will increase, the AGC accelerometer will sense in all the three dimensional directions, that is XYZ, and when it will indicate the crack, the gates will close. And simultaneously it will open when the bridge is in normal condition. So this is a basic bridge monitoring system.